Hello everyone, CamelSaurus here, and today I have an awesome haul for you guys. We got a bunch of new figures here. Some of them are Jurassic World, or most of them are Jurassic World figures. And I've got some other little action figures that I've picked up, which I think are really cool. I really like them. And yeah, I just love for you guys to see them. So let's get started. These figures are older, and they're not as new as the other ones I've got. But here we have the Attack Pack Velociraptor. It's a lot cooler than I thought it was going to be. I wasn't too excited for this thing. In fact, I had no intention of buying this thing, but I got it now, and I actually think it's really cool. So yeah, a lot better than I thought it would be. A pleasant surprise. Next, here we have the Legacy Pteranodon. This is the third version of the Legacy Pteranodon, I believe. So yeah, I mean, this one's probably my least favorite out of all the Pteranodons I have, just because it doesn't really fit in with any of the others. But it's still a pretty cool design, and it's a very good model, so I'd recommend you pick this up. Next are two of my favorite figures from the toy line. These are the Legacy Gallimimus. I bought two of them. These are not the battle damage version. These are the ones that run with this little button. And this is an amazing mold. A very, very good mold for Gallimimus. Amazing. Honestly, I love these guys. So Buy a ton of them. I bought two, but you guys can buy as many as you want. Now, I've got one more Jurassic World figure. I'm going to save that till the end. We've got two other action figures here, though. This is Atriox. Let's just move that up. Atriox from Halo Wars 2. Got a very cool-looking action figure of him. All of his armor, or most of it, is removable. And, yeah, he's by Mattel as well. So, you know, Mattel make other stuff. And as you can tell, it's by Mattel. Look at the speckles of black in that armor. You can obviously tell Mattel has made this. That's a weird sentence to say, actually. But anyway, moving on, my last of the non-dinosaur figures is this Star Wars Black Series Range Trooper. Now, I've not seen Solo, and I've not had a single Black Series figure before. So this is my first one. I'm very, very impressed by this guy. He's amazing, and I love it so much. It is certainly a really, really cool figure. It's got this soft kind of fur bit on him. It's amazing. I love this guy so much. So those are my two action figures out the way. Moving on to our final figure in the line. This is a Jurassic World figure. It is the Sinoceratops, or Pachyrhinosaurus, depending on which one you want to call it. I'm going to call it a Pachyrhinosaurus, because that's what it is. That's the species it is, but obviously it's labeled as Sinoceratops. A very cool figure. I actually like this a lot more than I thought I would. Weirdly enough, though, this side's got a pinkish hue to it, yeah? And then if I turn it to the other side, it's kind of white. Let's see if I can get that. I don't know. The paint's different on each side, though. I don't know if you can see that or not. But yeah. Weird, but I certainly do like this thing, and it's a great addition to the collection. So yeah, I would recommend this thing. I was definitely put off by this. Much like this figure, it was something I wasn't planning on buying, but I do think these two figures are really, really cool. So I do recommend you pick both of them up. So guys, that's all for today. I'd like to thank you all so much for watching, and I recommend you buy all these figures. They're all really good. If you like Star Wars, buy this. Although I've not seen Solo, it's an amazing design. I actually love this. It's probably my favorite Stormtrooper design I've ever seen. It's really, really cool. And then this Atriox figure is awesome as well. And these guys from the Jurassic World line are amazing. Especially these Gallimimus. Pick them up. You need to have them in your collection. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.